Hello and welcome, everyone. My name is Sally Pinto, and I'm from the Yonkers NORC, Neighborhood Naturally Occurring Retirement Community. We launched back in January of 2020, and we're here to serve seniors 60 plus in Northeast Yonkers. We have lots of fun programs and activities, and we also have a lot of resources for you as well. Our programs include meditation chair yoga, body-mind fitness, bingo, and any other programs that you might be interested in, like arts and gardening. We have our resource specialist, Alexa Smith, who can help you with finding services and activities out there for you, as well as our nurse, Barbara Simone, who can help answer your health-related questions. We're here for you, we're here for our community, and we look forward to seeing you in our programs. Enjoy.
Hello, everybody. I'm Alexa Smith, the resource specialist with the Yonkers NORC. I'm here to help with application assistance, referrals for home-delivered meals, and transportation services will be coming soon. We also offer Zoom activities and Zoom programs. And if you have any other questions or concerns, I'm here to help. Thank you so much and enjoy the program.
Welcome. I'm Barbara Simone, registered nurse. I recently retired from Westchester County's Health Department as a public health nurse. I am now here to try to assist you with any medical or preventive care issues. Enjoy this program, and I'm looking forward to working with you.
Good morning, I see Chris, I see many people again. I'm so happy to be with you today again. Thank you for your support. Thank you for everything you do for us. And thank you, C, Sally, Mark, Alexis, and many people that are always supporting us, as well as Aedna. For supporting this class. You only gonna need a bottle of water today, and I hope you enjoy the class. Enjoy to having you again in my class. And okay, I think it's time to start. So we're gonna only need a chair and a bottle of water. And stand up at this moment. Okay, we're gonna stand up, we're gonna put our hands. We're gonna put our hand this way, but we're gonna go up. Breathe in and breathe out. You have to put your heels up. Heels up and down. Heels up and down. And remember to breathe in through your nose. And breathe out through your mouth. Open your mouth, please. I want you to breathe in deeply through your nose and breathe out through your mouth. It's very important for you to breathe. Breathing time during yoga is very good because that helps you to take all your stress out, okay? Again, now we're gonna change, put it on the front, and we're gonna move our right leg front and push. Breathe in and breathe out back. Close your hands. Breathe in front and breathe out back. Breathe in front and breathe out back. When you breathe in, tighten your abdomen, please. Breathe in and breathe out back. Breathe in front and breathe out back. Now we're gonna change left, left, and come back. Breathe in front and breathe out back. Open your mouth, please. I want you to listen to your breathing. Breathe in and breathe out back. Breathe in front and breathe out back. Again, let's do two more. Breathe in front and breathe out back. Breathe in front and breathe out back. Now I want you to put your chest on and your hand on your chest and your abdomen, and we're gonna close our eyes and we're gonna listen to your breathing, please. Breathe in through your nose and breathe out through your mouth. Only positive thoughts coming into your mind at this moment. Breathe in And breathe out. Breathe in. And breathe out. Let's do one more. Relax yourself. Relax your mind. And breathe out. Okay. Now we're going to put hands on the side. And then we're going to pull it up. And you heels up. Okay, I'm going to show you my legs. Heels up. And down. Breathing up. And breathe out down. Breathing up. And breathe out down. Tie your abdomen up. Come on, breathing up. And breathe out down. Breathing up. And breathe out down. Now we're going to change a little bit the exercise. We do it like this. And down. And come back. And up. Breathe in. And breathe out. Breathe in. And breathe out. Up. Breathing down. And up. Breathe in. And breathe out. 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 Again. Up. Come on. You can do it. Down, up, middle, and up. Let's do two more. Up, side, down. And one more leg. Come on. Up, side, down. And we come back here in the middle. Now we're going to take our chair back. And we're gonna put one leg front, right leg front, leg back. I maybe gonna put a little bit lower my computer in order for you to show. I show you my leg. Okay. Front right, leg back. And you go front right and go all the way back. And come back. Breathing back. And breathe out down. Breathing back. And breathe out front. Breathing back. Tie your abdomen. And breathe out front. Open your mouth. Breathing back. And breathe out front. Open your mouth. Listen to your breathing. Breathing back. And breathe out down, out front, sorry. Breathing back, let's do two more. And breathe out front. Breathing back. And breathe out front. Very good. Now we're gonna switch. Left, left, front. Left, left, front. And right back. Left hand front. And we're gonna start front and back. Breathe in and out. And breathe out front. Breathing back. And breathe out front. We're doing a stretching at this moment. Breathing back. And breathe out front. Breathing back. And breathe out front. Breathing back. And breathe out front. Breathing back and slowly. And breathe out front. Let's do three more. Breathing back. And breathe out front. Again, breathing back. And breathe out front. Last one. Breathing back. And breathe out front. Very good. Now we come back here and breathe in deeply. And breathe out down. Breathing up. And breathe out down. Okay. Move your chair to the other side. one, left foot down is rolling. A stretch. And up. Remember, we're doing a stretching. And down, left foot. Try to touch your left foot or until you can reach. Always listen to your body, please. Up. And down, left. Up. And down, left. And slowly. Breathing up and breathe out down. Breathing up and breathe out down. Breathing up, tie your abdomen and release down. Breathing up. And breathe out down, tie your abdomen. And release, and tie up. Breathe in, and breathe out. Let's do two more. Up, slowly, breathe in, and breathe out down. One more left, una más, one more, and down. And come back in the middle. Change to the other side. Open your legs. Right arm up. And you're going to try to touch your right foot. And left hand up. And down. Breathing up. And breathe out down. Very good. Relax your mind. Relax yourself. Up. And down. Breathing up slowly. And breathe out down. Breathing up. And breathe out down. Again, up. And down. Let's do two more. Breathing up and breathe out down. Breathing up, one more left and breathe out down. Okay, come back here slowly in the middle. And now we're gonna pull up our right leg up and left foot and left leg, right leg up, left hand up. And stretch your arm, please. Stretch. And down. Again. Up. Up. And down. And we're gonna stay right arm, left leg, up and down. Up, breathing up, tie your abdomen, and breathe out down. Breathing up, and breathe out down. Breathing up. If you cannot reach, you can touch your chair, okay? If you need your chair, you have to use your chair in case you lose your balance. We're doing a stretching and balance with this exercise, abdomen. We're working in our abdomen too. And down. Breathing up, let's do three more. And down. Two more left, up. And down. Breathing up. And breathe out down. Very good. Now we're going to open our legs. open our legs, and we're gonna go down slowly. And try to touch to the right, stretch your back. Come back here, and to the left, right. And come back here, and we go up. Again, go slowly down in the middle. Left, try to move your shoulder to the left. Right shoulder, come back to the middle, and left shoulder. And come back to the middle, and up. We're doing a stretching, and we're stretching our backs right now. And slowly down, move your shoulder to the right, left. Come back in the middle, and move to the right. And come back to the middle, and come back up. Very good. Breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, and breathe out front, breathe in, and breathe out front, and come back. Very good. Awesome. Wonderful. Down, left, front, and right. Come back, middle, and up. Let's do two more. Down slowly. Right. Front. Left. Front. And up. One more left. Come on. Let's do it together. Go down slowly. Right. Front. Breathe out. Breathe in right, and breathe out front, and up. Very good. Now we're going to breathe up, breathe in, and breathe out down. Breathe in up, deeply through your nose, and breathe out down. Listen to your breathing, please. We come back here, and we're going to drink a little water. If you need water, you can drink water at this moment. Okay. Okay. Now we're gonna sit down. We're gonna take a seat. And we're gonna pull up our hands up, all the way up. We're doing a stretching. And legs up. Up. Tie your abdomen, breathe in, and breathe outside, breathing up, and breathe out down, breathing up, tie your abdomen, and breathe out down, breathing up, and breathe out down. Breathing up. And breathe out down. Again, up, tie your abdomen. Straighten yourself, please. Breathing up. And breathe out down. Okay. Now we're gonna put our hands, move your legs front, back to your chair, put your both hands on your shoulder, and we're gonna open, deeply open your chest, back, and close to the front. Back, all the way back, open your chest, and front. Breathing back. Relax to the front. Relax your abdomen to the front. Back. And front. Back. Open. Open your chest, please. And to the front, release. Open. Tie your abdomen. And release to the front. Now we're going to pull it down. I hope you have the feeling on your shoulders. And we're going to move our right shoulder up and down. Left up and down. Both up and down. Right up. Tight your abdomen and down. Left up and down. And both up. And down. Left, down, right, down. Both. And down. Now we're going to change a little bit. We're going to move in circles to the back. Left back. Make a circle. Back. Back. Left. Now we're going to do both. All the way back. Left, circle, right, circle. And both, back. Again, left, circle, right, circle. Both, back. Now we're going to change a little bit. We're going to do it forward. Forward, left, forward, right. And forward both. Relax your shoulders, please. Left, breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. And breathe out. Breathe in. And breathe out. Left. Right. Front. And both front. Relax your shoulders. Left. Right. And both. Very good. Now we're going to move our head. We're going to put our chin over our chest. Come back in the middle. And we're going to do it back. Let's do it together. Let's begin. Down. Front. And back. Front. Down. Stretch your neck. Front and back, and slowly. Breathe in, breathe out down. And breathe out down. Breathe in, relax your neck. Front and back. I hope you have the feeling on your neck. Relax your neck. Down. Front. And back. Front. Down. Front. And back. And you come back here to the front. Now we're going to move our head to the left. Straighten your neck to the left. And breathe out through the front. Right side, breathe in. Breathe out to the right. Breathe in, front. And breathe out through the left. Front. And right. Front. And left. Breathe in front and breathe out to the right. Breathe in front and to the left. Relax your neck, please. Front and right. And front. Now we're going to change a little bit. We're going to bend to the left. We're going to bend our head. And to the front. To the right. And to the front. You listen to your neck as you're taking your stress out. Right? And front. Left. And front. Now with our right hand, we're going to put back in our head. And we're going to and pull it down slowly. And when you partner your hand, you're going to put it in your forehead and pull it back. Come back and pull it down. Come back and pull it back. Very good. Now we're going to switch right leg hand on the back of your head. Move down, all the way down. Pull your head down. Come back and pull your head back with your forehead. Front and down with your hand, pull it down. Come back and pull it back. Okay, very good. Breathe in deeply, breathe in. And breathe out. Breathe in front. And breathe out down. Okay. Now we're going to move a little forward in our chair. And we're going to pull our right leg all the way straight. And left leg can stay bent. You bend your knee. Left knee bending. Right leg all the way straight down. And with your right hand up, you want to try to pull it and try to touch your right foot down. And up. This is good for your lower back. We're doing a stretch. We are stretching our lower back. And down slowly. Up. Breathe in. And breathe out down. Stretch yourself. Maybe you cannot raise your foot, but if you do this exercise more frequently, you're gonna raise your foot later. Down and up. Breathe in. Breathe out. Listen to your breathing, please. Breathe in. And breathe out down. Breathing up and breathe out down. And let's do two more. Breathe in, breathe out down. Breathing up and breathe out down. And you come back in the middle. Now we're going to change our left up, right arm up. We're doing a stretching. Down. In up. And slowly up. Breathing down. And breathing up. Breathe out down. And breathe out back. Breathe in and breathe out. Come on, you can do it. In up. Remember, we all can do it. Down. In up. Breathing down. In up. Let's do two more. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in, up. And breathe out down. This is the last one. And up. Very good. Now we pull our back all the way back, open your legs. And we're gonna open our palms and they go all the way up. All the way up, back, move your head all the way back. And then go all the way down and bend your hands down, all the way. Up, and slowly up. And slowly down. Move your hands all the way down. Up. And when we go down, we're gonna count 10 until 10 seconds. Down. We stretch our back. Count to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10, and come back all the way back. All the way back. Breathe in here. And breathe out down, and we're gonna count again 10. Okay? Because we're stretching our back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10, and come back all the way back. We're gonna do two more. Down, I hope you had the feeling on your back. And down, move your hands up. Down again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And come back, and slowly, please, and slowly up. And we're gonna do the last one. Down, slowly, pull your hands down, and all the way back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And come back to the center. Very good.
Hi everyone, this is Z from Yonkers Public Library. Thanks so much to Sally Pinto and Alexis and Barbara from NORC. Thank you to our community partners, WJCS, the City of Yonkers Office for the Aging, Westchester County Legislator Ruth Walter, Friends of Crestwood Library, and Yonkers Public Library for making this phenomenal partnership. And we thank each and every one of you for being part of our wellness community. Be well, stay well.